Freshman guard number 15, Gabby Anderson. And sophomore guard number 20, Alina Roy. Ladies and gentlemen, the Holt Zumwalt Bulldogs under head coach Tyler Ewing. And now, ladies and gentlemen, to honor America, we ask that you stand and face the flag proudly displayed on the south wall of the Grand Theft Memorial Gymnasium for the playing of our national anthem. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we call your attention to center court. And our official day will fly for the tip-off of the intercepting contest. Number 24, Mariah Watts. Maria Lewis. Two.
And watch behind you. Watch out.
Second period of play. The Indians' possession inbounds pass. last will be by number 14, Wayne Thompson.
Yeah.
Number 24, Mariah Watts, personal foul number two. On the line for two shots, number 20, Amanda Ward for the Bulldogs. Ladies and gentlemen, a reminder that at 8:10 and at halftime, and prior to the start of the season contest, all fans are asked to remain off the gym floor. Only players and game officials are allowed to be on the floor at any time. Thank you for your cooperation. And Haley sends 1-2 for the Bulldogs. Sporting event fair at reasonable prices. We appreciate your support. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as we get set to begin our third period of tonight's first game between the Holt Indians and the Zumwalt South Bulldogs, third period will begin with an Indian possession. And the inbounds pass will be by number 11, Molly Smith of Holt High School. And we are on the way in the third period. A hug of Vietnam's past. Square 25-25 with 2 11 remaining in the third period. Foul number 13, Allison Beasley, personal foul number 2. And team foul number 2, Alyssa Lemuria. Call on number 11, Molly Spink, personal foul number 3. And number 2, Portland Hill, applying for the Bulldogs.
Thank you.
30-second timeout. Home run units. They have two team timeouts remaining, one full and one 30-second. At the end, it's a lot of their timeout. Trailing the Bulldogs on a score of 32-28 with 3 minutes and 33 seconds remaining for 4-3 basketball.
One minute remaining, 4-3.
Foul up for 22. Bring it forward. Personal foul, number one. Number two of the fourth period. On the line for the Indians, number 23, Cody.
Thank you.
score of the Fort Small South Bulldogs, 38, and the Holt Indians, 29, in a hard-fought contest. And a very special thank you this evening to our game officials, Jay Wilmsmeyer and Tom Eddings. Thank you, gentlemen. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Zumwalt South's brand new memorial gymnasium, home of the Bulldogs. South High student staff and administration are pleased to have you as our guests for tonight's basketball games featuring the Cardinal River Lions and the Francis Hall Central Sparkies. Both teams are members of the Missouri State High School Activities Association, and would like to remind all spectators that even though this is a competitive contest, it is also intended as an educational experience for all players and students. We ask all fans to show respect and sportsmanship throughout this contest by cheering positively for your team while refraining from negative chants or cheers. Ladies and gentlemen, our game officials for this evening's contest, Addie Dewey and Dan O'Hara. Your initial timer to work camp Our official scorer, Pat Lindenbush. The athletic trainer this evening, Josh Harris. And our administrator on duty, our building principal, Dr. Kevin Brower. Our police officer on duty, Officer Corey Resca. And this is your announcer, Richard Zarnquist. Wishing both teams good luck this evening.
Thank you.
Oh, number one, I got it. Number one, first period. On the line, for the Lions, number 54, Edison Chilson.
Nice, Eddie. Nice, Eddie.
And Chilson sees two from Martha River. And the Lions come out of their timeout.
Holt!
Thank you.
That's not still over there. She's coming. Thank you. I can read you the street all the way. Call a foul, bro.
Thank you.
out of place indeed.
Sasha ready. In for Carmel River. Shamaya Jones out.
Get your hands up, defense.
And that is the first series of the play tonight's second contest in this evening of basketball. The White South Central Spartans 15 and the Carmel River Lions 8.
It's a simple person that we often talk. See the yoke, the man in your area, and the balls. If you got the balls, and my man is here, we gotta just get up so I can see where my man is and see where the ball is. Hey, watch it. They're watching each other's voices. And you can't react quick enough when you're just standing flat footed looking at somebody else but getting involved a minute. Now, all of a sudden, you're trying to do it. It's too late. Somebody else. All you gotta do is stay with your man. That's your job.
Thank you.
and then that one takes the lead, and the other one slides. She's got to slide and field that play from the backside. There's nobody on the other side of the field. Why are you over there?
Personal foul number two.
Let's go,
baby. Before we do
go away.